That standoff that we just spoke about between Chinese authorities and pro-democracy protesters, which continued for the sixth day in a row, even as China refused to relent to the demand for voting reforms. Meanwhile, the protesters have vowed to carry on with the demonstrations, escalating tensions now between China and Hong Kong.
Thousands of pro-democracy protesters taking to the streets of Hong Kong. The thunderstorm and heavy rains hardly a deterrent for these demonstrators who continue to stand their ground, calling for a reversal of China's decision to limit their voting reforms. A standoff between authorities and demonstrators spiraling into a full-blown agitation. But China continuing to term these protests as illegal, dashing hopes for a resolution. With protesters refusing to back off, is a direct face-off between Hong Kong and China on the cards. Bureau Report, Times Now.